Hello guys and how are you doing? I'm making this video to clear you two points that you are wasting. First point is you are wasting a lot of time watching online videos and NEET news and a lot of contents and consuming a lot of articles about NEET news. And the second point is you are wasting time in this online sources which is not letting you to focus on your studies. You are running away from your studies. You are just thinking that NEET will get postponed or NEET will get cancelled this year, so I don't have to study. Actually, you are running from hard work. And if you run from hard work, you are nowhere close to achieving success in your life. So I'm just telling you that you are wasting a lot of time watching too much of videos on NEET news, too much of videos getting news about NEET getting postponed. You just have to follow one channel, a genuine channel. You can follow my channel or any other channel you want. I'm not saying you to follow my channel. I'm just saying follow one channel or follow one source. You just don't have to follow everything that is present over the internet. You have to focus on your studies. This is the time to study. So this was a short video telling you about to focus on your study. This is the time to focus on your studies, because if you don't focus, your future will not get bright. And you will not get selected. There is a lot of competition in the market. So I have to put this video out to let you know about this point. So thank you very much for watching this video till the end. And if you like my work, you can subscribe it. Thank you all.